write down how to check domain authentication and page authentication. Domain authentication and page authentication. Now here, just I'm opening my website here. I'm opening for my website URL. Just copy here. What is the website call is? smallseotools.com domain -authority-checker. Please write down the URL. smallseotools.com backspace of that domain -authority-checker /. This tool, the website will be checking for your domain authentication and page authentication. So yeah, just copy URL. Up to 50 domains you have checking from the page authentication and domain authentication at a time. Now click for capture code. Here I'm asking a very important question. They all will be give the free of cost. What is the use of this every website? Ads. That is called AdSense. Beneficial. Check authority. So domain authority will be called 15.23. Page authority will be called 1:0. So remaining will be called most rank, IP address, IP location, Google index, view pages, Google catch it. These all will be called your authentication of domain and page authentication. It's not looking for the very nice. So based on that, they show you for the this authentication. So everything checked by the small SEO tools. Suppose you're checking for Flipkart. You're checking for Flipkart. Now, copy this one. I'm not a robot. What is that? 80.91, 64.70, 5.60, most rank, IP address. So clear, what is that? IP location will be called. Google indexing, view pages and catchy. So based on promotion, your domain authentication and your page entry will be increased. So we give the ratio for 10. Here the ratio will be 100. This percent will be called 10%. Up to 8 will be good. Now, what is the percent will be domain authentication? 80 is good for domain authentication. Why? Because lot of users will be coming to for website. Based on the users, domain will be called into your authentication. It's clear. Domain and page authentication. This is your checking for using for smallseotools.com. Checking for multiple websites are there. You're checking for this domain authentication, page authentication. Check from your Google search engine. Search for domain authentication checker and page authentication checker.